Welcome back to Prison Architect. I think we're gonna build some more cells right up in here with another shower. So let's get started on that, and I'm probably gonna move this wall back so we can have a hallway going through there. And I kinda wanna make this hallway smaller, starting from here. Just make it two wide instead of three. But let's get started on this first. Let's put in the walls first, and then we can look at doing a clone thing. Whoops. And which way should the doors face? I didn't really look at that. Should go like this, I think. Yeah. So pretty much the same as this. So I could probably just glue this down here. There we go. To do that. It seems easier to do that. There we go. Probably go ahead and speed things along. Okay. And then we should do the cells first, because we have showers, that can wait. Actually, cloning. Let's try to do that. Okay, so we got... this? Oh right, I can't clone. What's going on? Yep, I figured we'd have trouble today. Because the holding cell is so crammed. But we got laundry, look at that. Laundry! So... things are actually... are they getting fed? I might need to add some more cooks. Let's go ahead and do that anyway. Let's do two more. And back to cloning. Okay, so... just do three at a time. So do that, and then let's do these four. Okay, so that's all done, and we can't, well, can we clone the, yeah, we can clone this. Why not? It's the same thing, really. Yep, let's do that. Yay. Okay. And hopefully that will be enough. Okay, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's 14 cells. It'll at least make it not so crowded in here. And is everyone getting fed? I don't know. Yeah, it looks like all the- oh look! The storage area is getting used. It's got other random things in it, but that's okay. I guess everyone got enough food, maybe? And it needs sleep. Yeah, they're not getting enough sleep because there's not enough beds right now in the holding, so I'm so sorry. I was not paying attention last time. But you're just gonna have to sleep. Oh! This guy. He's got handcuffs on. I just realized I do not have solitary anywhere. Maybe we should build a temporary solitary somewhere. Perhaps we just put it in here for now, because I'm not sure what to do with this area yet. So let's do some temporary solitary. Back in this corner. No. Yes, like that. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. That should be enough. And then let's put, let's wait for them to get those installed. Let's put on some doors. Solitary doors. Right there. And that'll just be temporary. Hopefully they don't. Well, they can't really escape because of the fence. Oh, I like that fence so much. Very nice. They're still working on putting all that in. Because I've got 3 people waiting for solitary. It's probably going to be a little bit before they. Oh, wait, they're actually working on it. Good. Okay. Let's go ahead and make those into solitary. Yay. Okay. What's this? Prison intakes off. 2 prisoners due to be released. 14 up for parole. We could probably put a parole room somewhere. Probably over in this area. At some point. Let's also move this storage to here. Because this will eventually be storage anyway. And do that. There we go. Did I get all of it? I think I did. They're gonna work on moving that over. So, is this, oh, I need to do utilities too. How's the power situation? Oh, it's, it's not looking the greatest. Okay, we also need to do this. I got that just going right through the middle. So I'll just bring this right here. And do this one like that. If that's, I don't know if that's gonna be far enough. We'll find out. We'll see what happens. That's gonna be enough. What I could do, if that's not enough, remove all that and then drag this pipe down here. We'll see what happens. I mean, this works, but it's not at the end of the line. This one is at the end. Okay, let's grab some cable. I guess pull this through here. That. Bring it to there. Okay, so have there been any more incidents? I don't think so. I think we're okay. I'd like to build another classroom, so let's do that. And I can clone some of this, but I kind of want this to be the opposite way since the door is on the other side. It's right there. filing cabinets. And now we can use the clone tool. Actually, maybe, whoops, let's just do that. Do like that. And now we need to increase the size of the classroom to that. Okay. So that is being built. And let's look at logistics. We can let people start working in the kitchen and in the laundry. Maybe that will be enough. How many laundry ironing boards? Six. Okay, yeah, six people in there. That should be fine. Oh, we can also put people in here. I guess we'll do five. And how many's in here? Nine? Sure, we'll go with that. Okay, so is this done? No, they're still... No, they're done. They're just putting in pipe right now. And then once they finish installing the pipe, we need to make sure that it's really... that it's going all the way down here. Looks like they still got some more to install. And is there not a piece right there? Okay, how far is the water going? Is it actually? Hey, I think it actually reached all the way over there. Wow, I didn't think it would, but it did. Okay, and then wait for them to get this done. Whoa, 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 what? Oh no, someone escaped right out the front. I think we need to do, shakedown is what, search all cells. This will take some time. Yep, shakedown. Wow, look at that. Yep. Lots of people trying to escape. How many got out, actually? I don't know. Can I see that, like, right here? No? I'm not sure. Well, we'll have less of a crowding issue. Maybe. Oh, look at that. There's only four people in the whole... Oh, right, right. That's because I built this. That's right. What we should probably do is install what are they called? Metal detectors up here somewhere. I also need to change these walls up here. And actually not that. Then this is going to be smaller. Let's just bring it to here for now. Now we'll go ahead and do that. And Everything is getting searched. Actually, isn't there a grant for searching things? Crackdown on drugs. Oh wait, did that get passed like immediately? Crackdown on drugs, yeah, completed. Tool cleanup. How close are we on that one? They have to actually remove it. Let's see what happens whenever that gets finished, the shakedown. Yep, taking quite a while for that. Okay, and I don't know if they're actually building anything while that's happening. Which is okay. And are they like just completely locked in their cells? They can't go anywhere while the shakedown's happening? It looks like it. Unless, what time is it? Yeah, they can't go anywhere, it looks like. Oh, some of them are in different places. I guess just because it's work time and they can do whatever if they don't actually have to work anywhere. Okay, so they should be going to the yard right now. Yeah, they can go wherever. Okay, so is that getting built or not? Looks like it's still in progress. And this is almost done. What's up with that? I must have missed that. There we go. Okay. Maybe I need to have this, like, before I started the shakedown. I don't know. Yeah, I think that might be the case. We'll see. Next time we try that. Let's look at programs again. Is there anyone that can start the general education? Not yet. So, that classroom's probably not going to be used just yet. That'd be really nice if we could have two foundation education classrooms. Ooh, I think we can. Look at that. You just have to do start again and you can have two of them. Okay, so that person who is just wandering around outside, they're gonna have their own teacher. Aren't you special? Okay. And what should we do now? Okay, look, those are getting built. Good, perfect. Let's remove the unnecessary things, such as this. And this. No, oh, no, not that. This. There we go. And then we gotta figure out something different here. Just do that for now. I'll probably be moving these things elsewhere at some point. These two rooms. Alright, so now that that's in place, I can actually put in the metal detectors at the end of those hallways. Metal detector. Here it is. So put one in here, here, and here. And maybe here. Yeah, we'll do that. So how's the... Okay, that's still going strong. We're doing good on that part. Okay, so 6 prisoners are in the holding cell, which is not bad. Oh, and we're still waiting for you to be put into solitary. So there are still some people in there. How many people are waiting? 12 awaiting solitary. I guess it was those people that tried to escape, perhaps. That might have been why there's so many people waiting. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. Probably. Alright, let's see if everyone gets... Oh gosh, there's a bunch of logs in storage in there. We need to look at doing the workshop next. And we can start using all this lumber for that and get it out of the storage areas. So this is still... I'm amazed that everything is not overpowering it, but soon it's gonna be an issue. So we'll put in another one right there when we need it. But this is... Hold on, what is going on up here? Why... Oh. That's right, when it's completely surrounded like that, you can't put anything there. So, maybe we should try to fix that somehow. Let's do this. And then we'll remove- No. Okay. So just remove that part, and then we will connect it. You're this way. There. Maybe that will help. We also don't need that. Once I get that installed, that should fix that. There we go. Yay! Perfect. Alright, well, I think that's going to be it for today. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching.